replacement of the Hickory Grove Road bridges, Mr. Fletcher.
Yes, sir. This is the first of the constrained projects under TIA. Lowndes County has solicited bids for the Hickory Grove Road bridges. Both of them will be replaced, the 260-foot bridge over Mud Creek, as well as the 300-foot bridge over Grand Bay Creek. There was one bid received from Southern Concrete, $2,613,684, and this was within budget.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher? Mr. Fletcher, what is the time period for this construction of these two bridges, and how long, you know, how long will the road be closed?
The maximum time that the road can be closed is 180 days.
Okay.
If the project is awarded, they will go into preliminary engineering, because this is design build. They will come up with a bridge plan, submit them to DOT for approval. Once bridge plans are approved, then they have 180 days to demo and build the two new bridges and have the road back open.
Okay, thanks, sir. Any other questions for Mr. Fletcher?
Thank you.